The camera crashed.
Right. But yeah, kind of funny.
We meant to hurt something about you.
Fuck you.
He had me thinking that it was so big that I had to go to another screen. He was bullshit. I finally found out he was bullshit.
What?
Like, well, I know one of my things says in there that says that I have,
If you look at all the shortcuts.
You didn't call me when you got through eating spaghetti last night.
Where'd you eat spaghetti?
That's how I was telling him we were going to go eat at Michelli's first.
Oh, yeah.
First of all, I'm telling him how, like, my feelings. And he just, like, didn't even say anything about what I said. And I said, did you not hear me? I said, I'm so nervous about this morning, Chuck. He said, you should be. And I'm like, that is not what I fucking need to hear right now. He's like, you know what I mean. No, I don't know what you mean. I'm like, it's going to be okay, or like, you know, I'll look around, or like, fucking support me. Don't like work against me. Think about it.
Yeah.
You know what I mean. You should be.
I got a new fucking band for my watch. It's been there for months. I need to go with it. I think it's white.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, can I get a knife?
Tell me about it.
Some what? Some bubbles.
Yeah. I heard you.
I don't know what you heard about me.
Do it.
To a tube website near you. Some Jews.
You got a right here.
Heard about me. But you can't get a car out of me. Don't gotta let no words you can't see. Then I'm a motherfucking P.I.M. free. I don't know what you heard about me.
How you can do it? Who is? Oh, it's a lot. Oh my God, I can still do it. Oh, yeah. For sure. Yeah.
Hollywood is no bit special.
Whoa. Bitch, you never thrown that shit at me. You fucking whip it on my finger. While I was Kelly and shit.